Yes, welcome to Showtime Online, you, Yaj! Ayan, hello! Batiin hello. Muna ang mga Showtime Onliners na katutok sa ating live stream sa YouTube at Facebook. Let's go!
Hello, Showtime Onliners! Nice to see you here. Sabay-sabay tayo dito. Mag-enjoy. Thank you for watching.
Yes! Mag-enjoy tayong lahat dito sa ating kwentuhan, kulitan at lahat-lahat. Pero unang-una muna, syempre kakamustahin ka muna namin. Ano ba pinagkakaabalahan mo sa Baguio bukod sa pagpupromote ng iyong debut single? Lumuwag na ba dyan? Gusto ko nang pumunta ng Baguio.
Totoo. Lumuwag na po dito at lumamig.
Yun!
Tara na po. ginagawa ko po dito ay nagpapalamig at nagre-record po.
Nagre-record.
Maganda sa boses yan, malamig din, no?
Totoo. Tiyari, mukhang may mga bagong kanta sa susunod, ano? Parang excited kami dyan. Pero ayan na nga, sino ba si Yaj bago pinasok ang music industry?
Bale, ano po, I used to work in the US po. Actually, born and raised po ako sa US. I worked as a digital marketing executive po for a company in Las Vegas. And then after that, the pandemic hit po, I decided to pursue a music career in the Philippines. So very random po, pero yan, we got here.
Wow. Oh, that's nice, Yaj. Nice. Pero saan ba galing ang interest mo at saka yung hilig mo naman sa music at saka sa pagkanta?
It came from ano po eh, talaga. As a kid po, I would sing to Bruno Mars songs po sa talent shows. Mga ganun. Tapos yun, sa CR, sa karaoke po dun po. Napapakanta lang po sa shower. Ganun, hanggang sa nahasa siguro yung boses ko po. Yun lang po at talaga. Just karaoke and singing my favorite songs po.
Actually, gawain talaga yung lahat ng mga ano, no, Pilipino. Yeah. Siguro tayo na lahat, tayong lahat dito ginagawa din natin. Yeah, but Yaj, sino ang iyong musical influences at mga iniidolo mo pagdating sa kantahan?
When it comes po to sa mga ganun, Post Malone po, Bruno Mars.
Bruno Mars.
Yes po. So expect to hear that sa mga next song ko po. And also si Zild Benitez po dito sa Pilipinas.
Ah, yun, oo. Preto, let's talk about your debut single. Ano ba ang pakiramdam na ito na nga, ayan na yung kanta mong paborito at ikaw ay isang certified recording artist na?
Well, it feels surreal po actually. It's like, it is my favorite song.
Ilaban natin yung badge.
Tama.
Yes.
Let's go, Yaj.
It feels like more a genuine before po. I expect.
Okay.
Yes, ayan. Okay lang yan. Papagpatuloy pa rin natin ito, guys. Ano ba ang kwento ng debut single mong paborito, Yaj?
The song is about having someone po as your favorite person po. Kasi ano eh, I wanted to find a different way po to say na mahal kita. Gusto ko yung mahal kita, gusto ko parang ikaw lang talaga. Ikaw lang, like, mas special sa akin yung pag sinabi yun. Kahit saan mo ako dalhin, sa dagat, sa bundok, sa bilyaran, sa swimming pool. Kung saan man yun, masaya ako nakasama kita. Like, This is my favorite spot in the whole world next to you. Ganun po.
Wow. Yeah. And favorite person, no? Kaya paborito. Pero ito na nga, Yaj, this is now the time to promote paborito. Saan bang digital platforms ito available? So,
you'll be able to find it on Apple Music, Spotify, and all other major streaming platforms. And also, my music video for the song is actually out na po on YouTube. And there are also the official audios on YouTube din po. So you can catch me on all the major streaming platforms din po talaga.
Your socials, yes. Yes, go ahead.
And then my socials, it's at Who the Heck is Yaj? Kasi sino ba ako? Bago lang ako. So it's at Who the Heck is Yaj on all social media, even TikTok. And we're starting that up pretty soon. So you'll see our trends there. Sana. In love po.
Yun!
Thank you so much.
Baka meron kang quick shoutouts, Yaj.
Yes, I wanted to shout the I'm a producer in Open Heaven Recording Studio here in Baguio. Sir Jan Fortes, the mastering engineer. Sir Kelly Mangas, the guy who made this all possible from Warner Music. And then also my friends, Billy Abuan, my co-artist here in the song, and Monica, my next co-artist that we're working on a song on today, actually. And also to HMH, to all of my friends, thank you so much. And to you guys, salamat po sa pag-imbita dito sa akin.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, Yash. And congratulations sa iyong first single na paborito. It's showtime!